In this episode of Minute GarageBand, we're going to show you how to solve the issue of your microphone, guitar, etc. coming out of only one speaker. Two terms that have confused a lot of people are stereo and mono. Often people think that if sound is only coming from one speaker, it is mono, when the issue is actually that what one is listening to is stereo. A stereo track has two channels, the left and right. When you're recording a standard mic or guitar, you're only sending input to one of those channels, so what plays back is your sound on one channel and silence on the other. It's stereo with a missing channel. Mono, on the other hand, means the same sound coming from both speakers at the same time, and since a mic and guitar only send a single channel, mono is what we want. To set a track to mono in GarageBand version 10, open the Smart Controls and click on the Inspector icon. In this project, we can see that the audio track is set to use channels 1 and 2 from the interface, and the icon to the left of the input pop-up menu shows GarageBand's two-channel icon for stereo, two intersecting circles. If we record a mic on this track, it will only play back on the left channel. Recording a single-channel microphone. To make it play on both channels, simply click the icon once. It will change to a single circle instead of the two intersecting circles, the track is set to mono, and your recording will come out of both speakers. Recording a single-channel microphone. That's all we have for this episode. We hope you found it useful. And for more, subscribe to our YouTube channel. So long.
I broke its neck, stomped its eggs, and set its nest on fire.